Hey guys, it's 105.9 Sunny FM Fun, and today I will be doing documentaries of all my birthdays, starting with this one in 2008.
February 6, 2008, Wednesday. I don't even remember this day, but I will try my best to make the day of what it is.
So I woke up after my nap and mom scared me, but she realized it was my birthday and she took me to the living room and I saw my cake and my presents, and I opened them up and got some new toys and stuff related to PBS and Nick Jr., but I was mostly PBS stuff, and I was extremely happy, and I also had cake, but I couldn't eat it because I have a teething age in 2008 still. So she gave me some of it, but not all of it. Next up is February 9th or 10, 2008, when my birthday party was. I got even more presents from my cousins and my family members, and I also had a birthday party. And I even had a first birthday big. No, because this birthday was fun and I even go-sit some balloons. But y'all may think I'm crazy, because I still enjoy them even at 17. Sadly, I don't get a picture of my birthday cake back into 08, but I can assume it came from Else Cake Co. because we get cakes there. I think we had my birthday party at Grandma's or Amber's old house. Oh, you don't know who Amber is? She is one of my aunts, by the way. I might just end the video here and stay tuned for the second birthday commentary documentary coming tomorrow. Thanks for watching.